Hello again, everyone. Hey, time for some more Far Cry 3. Let's fly. Enough for you. Always nice to make a profit. Oh, snake with it. I think I'm just gonna fast travel there. It was fun, but in all honesty, it's better just to fast travel. I was really hoping to do some free falling on that glider, really. Not quite sure if you can do it on the glider or have to do something else, but yeah, it will. Hey, up. Hello, love.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife is in your hands.
I have it.
You returned to us bearing that which has been lost. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. The smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the northern kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. And Tata on his body took power from the land of the dead. When he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant arose from steel. And the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off his body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became an island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakyo, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tata. Help us free our captive warriors. I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
And I will see you again soon. Warrior.
Tora, love. Tora.
True hunter, Jason Brady.
Mm-hmm.
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Voss.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in church staff. They'll be very happy to help you.
Righto then. shut us in or outside the walls of the temple. Looks like he's inside. Okay, hang on. What happens if I go here? Oh. Feel like activating the others radio tower, so I think I'm gonna do some more exploring, guys. Sorry. Let's get to it. Oh no. Oh dear. Steady. Not quite so steady.